Hello everyone, welcome back to the OpenTab channel. This is the best place you can learn everything of OpenTab. I am Alex, a software engineer from Keysight Technology. Today I'm going to talk about the logger in OpenTab. The video will be two parts. The first part will be a short introduction of the logger, and the second part will be the actual live demo of the code you can use in your work. Let's get started. The first part of the logger will always be logging levels. We have four different levels: error, warning, info, and debug. You can use different levels in different situations. Let's say you have an error message, just use an error level. If you just have some debug info, use debug, so your reader can actually filter their output by their needs. And how can people use the logger? The default one is pretty simple. Log.error, put a line anywhere in your code, can log the error level of information. Log.debug can put any message into debug level. And sometimes you do want some customized logger. Yes, let's say if you're working with instrument adapter, you do want to have some instrument name and some info with that to customize. So by using this line, you can create a customized logger. And in the next section of the live demo, I will show you a difference between the customized logger and the default one. Let's jump into that section. Okay, here is the Keysight tab editor. I have at two test steps. Those are all from Keysight OpenTab example. So the first one is accessing component settings. The second one will be log message example. What's the difference? Let's go to source code and check. This one, the accessing component settings is actually using a default logger. And the log message is actually using a customized logger. Let's see the difference when running. You can see this is using default logger. Everything is falling under test step, but this one is using a customized logger, so you can have different name. And also we can see there are different colors from different levels of message, right? Gray, black, orange, and red. So you can filter everything based on what you need. If you just need arrow, click on arrow. That's why we definitely need levels in our logger. So that's it for today's introduction of the logger in OpenTab. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.